Hi, this is Paul Quinn again. It's Thursday, Paul's Jam Night at the barn. Come down and check it out. It's a beautiful night on the patio, and should be plenty of open stage time. If you weren't here before, we'd say hi to Drew from Collab Productions and Jesse.
Stop.
Handling the audio down here tonight. They do a great job. And it looks like you got a hot setup down here.
Yeah,
all the necessary
things. All the things.
Gear.
Drums, all the stuff.
Of course, you do sound for bands.
Yeah, always.
Yeah, so if anybody needs help or audio recording or even DJ services or podcasts, videos, you name it.
Live show recording.
Live shows.
Anything.
They do it all audio, video. Paul, Drew, and Jesse down at Collab Productions. They also host my podcast, Recovery Rocks with Paul Quinn. You need to check that out if you haven't. The Facebook page, and it's on YouTube. But tonight at the barn, Paul's Jam, I know we got America Mojo says they're coming, which would be awesome. And a few other people, but there should be plenty of open stage time. If you want to come down and sing or just come down and listen. It's a beautiful night on the patio. It's shaded here. It's a nice breeze. It's very comfortable. So stop down. Hope to see you. Yeah, a friend of mine actually popularized that version that was the big hit that the McCoys learned and recorded.
All right,
God.
Yeah.
But anyway, I'm going to do this song as my theme song. I sang this song for my mom, and she thought that I wrote it. So I'm not sure what that says about me. Kind of scares me, but it's kind of funny. So I'm an all right guy. You know, it was just the other morning, I was hanging around at my house. I got that new book with pictures of Madonna naked. I was checking it out. Just then a friend of mine came to the door, said she never figured me for a scumbag before. She said she didn't ever want to see me anymore, and I still don't know why. I think I'm an alright guy. I think I'm an alright guy. I just want to live until I gotta die. I know I ain't perfect, but God knows I try. I think I'm an alright guy. I think I'm alright. That's right, ain't you? Well, maybe I'm dirty, and maybe I smoke a lot of dope. That ain't like I'm going on TV and tearing up pictures of the Pope. I know I get wild and I know I get drunk. That ain't like I got a bunch of dead bodies in my trunk. My old man used to call me a no-good punk, and I still don't know why. I think I'm an alright guy. I think I'm an alright guy. I just wanna live until I gotta die. I know I ain't perfect, but God knows I try. I think I'm an alright guy. I think I'm alright. I really do. I think I'm alright. Who's playing air mandolin? Drew. Air mandolin bass. Oh, air bass. I have no air mandolin player. I don't have air mandolin either. You bet, let's. You playing that on bass? You know, just the other night, these cops pulled me over outside the bar. They turned on their lights and they ordered me out of my car. Hey, I was only kidding when I called them a couple of dicks, but still they made me do the stupid human tricks. And I'm stuck in this jail with a bunch of dumb kicks, and I still don't know why. I think I'm an alright guy. I think I'm an alright guy. I just wanna live until I think I'm all right. I really do. I think I'm all right. Thank you very much.
Plans they may put us into you. Thank you. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.